from viral infections. If you think about any virus, we can contain it better than ever before. What happened was that we have fairly serendipitously discovered individuals who naturally can do it better than me and you can. And if you think about virus infecting you and, you know, it grows inside you and that's why you feel ill, and it grows this much, right? In these individuals, it just grows this much. We know exactly the mechanism as to how this works. So now what we're trying to do is we're trying to create a pill that me and you can take and become just like these individuals. When the virus infects us, it just causes this instead of causing this malaise. There is still not a virus against it which it doesn't work. So we think it's pretty big.
How is this technology unique? How is it different from everything else that's out there?
So we are essentially augmenting self just ever so slightly that we are safe and we are not harming ourselves, but we are better able to control the virus. So we are not touching viruses, we are just making our innate immune responses ever so little elevated at the tinkering levels that are able to control these pathogens better.
How was your collaboration with Mount Sinai Innovation Partners?
My collaboration with Mount Sinai Innovation Partners on all these fronts has been pretty fantastic. Both from meeting venture capitalists or different funds that are potentially interested in working with us with whatever modality we choose, to being very open about, well, why don't we try and start this company, and then, you know, let's get support through this system and whatnot. So each avenue that I've worked with Mount Sinai so far has been very fruitful. Actually came as inspiration from the 11 patients that we have discovered with these specific genetic defects. We now, as a business entity, are applying for NIH funds for small businesses, which suit the purpose of developing this drug. And in parallel, that licensed us, really, to be able to apply to JLabs Quickfire Challenge. I decided, well, let's apply. Why not? We are in New York City. We want to stay in New York City. JLabs is a fantastic invention of a few years that's been going around the country, and they're starting up in New York City. Why not be part of that community, learn from our neighbors, get mentored, meet with investors, and hopefully develop this drug the soonest we can.
What are the next steps for you?
We are really working on multiple different avenues at the same time. Lab11 Therapeutics is applying for SBIR, SDTR funds. We are part of JLabs now as one of the winners and their ecosystem. We are talking to investors that are more friendly to already an existing company. And via Mount Sinai Innovation Partners, we're really talking all modalities. Whatever works best for short and medium term development of this drug is what we'll go for it.